log into your YouTube, click on your own picture in the top right corner, and then go to Creator Studio. And then down here in the menu on the left side, it says Create. If you click that, you'll see Audio Library. So it's Creator Studio, Audio Library, and we're already there. In the tab that I use is this Free Music tab. There's also sound effects. So the way I find music is right here. And then there's this Attribution tab as well. So all this music that you see here is safe to use in your YouTube videos. You won't be dinged for any kind of copyright issue. The difference between inside here, the free music, there's attribution required. So if you were to click that, I show you that. Here's Audio Nautics, looks like Kevin MacLeod. These guys would like you to, if you use their music, if you click it, it'll expand. Here it'll actually show you, you're free to use the song as long as you include, you know, this part here, the second sentence, this part, in your video somewhere. So if you really like the music, go ahead and do that. That'd be great, that'll help the artist. But if you want music that doesn't require that, you can just throw it in your video with no issue. You can just do attribution not required. So this is exactly the process I would do. So let's say I'm making a hiking video. So maybe I'll make the genre country folk, something like that, because we're outside and we're hiking, there's, you know, horses or something. And then mood, so I would probably want something like bright or happy. Let's try bright. And so here we go, here's a bunch of examples. And then let's see what sounds like we're outside hiking. Michigan green, so let's try that one. Let's see what that sounds like. So that one sounded fine. Here's another one. You can see the duration. So that one was a little slower. So it does show you the duration here, you know, 2 minutes, 53 seconds. You can pick the instrument, you know, acoustic guitar or whatever you like. You can sort by duration. Basically, this will help sort your results. If you're looking for something very specific, I don't know, maybe you're something with the word field in it or something, that's probably in the description. Here's an example of a sting. So a sting is typically short, it's an attention getter, so maybe if you had bonus material, you might want to just play a sting real short. You may not even be able to... You may not even play the full 20 seconds. I'll just do one more example just to show you a variety, so we're just not like showing you only country music. So let's do reggae. Bright, not much. I bet you happy will have something. Oh, you know what it is? It's the word field. Let's take that out. There you go. There's happy. Happy reggae. And Run Little Chicken. That one sounds fun. Let's see what that one sounds like. Here's Feel Nice. Let's see what that one sounds like. Here's Enchanted Forest. Quite a long lead in on the last one. Maybe we'll skip that. Okay, so that's it. I just wanted to show you how to get there. So you log into your YouTube channel, and then you'll notice in the top right corner, you should have your image, and then you click on that, and you go down here to Creator Studio, go there, and then you'll have your menu on the left for Creator Studio. Once it comes up, here it is. And here's Create. That used to actually have Create Video, but they took that feature away, which I think is why a lot of people aren't in this little area anymore. But Create still has Audio Library. You're not actually creating any music, but you're welcome to download it. And I just want to show you, if you did want to download, you just click right here, download. It downloads as an MP3, and then you can throw it in your video. So that's it. Thanks for watching. This is Brian, and appreciate you liking and subscribing. Take care. Bye.
Thank you.